That's very nice of you.
We don't get many visitors out here.
On account of most things, think we'll eat them.
Can we get you some tea? Coffee? Charcuterie board?
Oh, no, but thank you very much.
So, what brings you out here?
Well, I need to find out how many different kinds of reptiles there are. Would you mind telling me what makes you reptiles so I know when I found one?
The most noticeable is that we have scales that cover our bodies.
The second is that we are cold-blooded.
Cold-blooded?
Yes. Our temperature changes based on the weather, so we are hot when it's hot out and cold when it's cold out.
That's why we have to warm ourselves in the sun!
Oh, of course!
The third thing is that most of us lay eggs.
That's why!
Harold, don't sneak up on people like that!
My bad.
Okay, so you have scales, you're cold-blooded, and you lay eggs! Well, I need to count all the different kinds of reptiles, so I really should be going.
It would go much faster if we helped.
That's a great idea! Let's count some reptiles!
Oh, how am I gonna count all of those fish?
Well, first you gotta make sure that you only count the fish.
But, like, isn't everything down here a fish?
Hey, bub! Do I look like a fish to you?
No, not really. So then, like, what makes a fish?
Well, most fish have gills.
I have gills, and they help me breathe in water.
Cool. Anything else?
Most of us have fins rather than limbs. Like arms and legs.
Fins and limbs, baby. Give it up.
So, like, let me get this straight. Are seahorses fish?
Yep. Look, gills and fins.
Are electric eels fish?
Of course, gills and fins.
Are sharks fish?
Gills and fins, baby. Gills and fins. Oh, yeah.
What's with all the questions, anyways?
I'm looking to answer a question for a girl named Rayne, and I need to find out how many different fish there are.
Why didn't you just say so? We can help.
Yeah!
I'm bored anyway.